بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته الإمام ابن ماجه may Allah have mercy upon him have collected in his كتاب سنن ابن ماجه a beautiful hadith of النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام and this hadith show us the greatness and the great conduct of the Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام and also from this hadith we can see clearly that the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم must be the messenger of Allah because this great conduct cannot come from any normal human being. What is the hadith? The hadith, an Arabi, a Bedouin man, came to Nabi alayhi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he has borrowed something to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So he came and he said to the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, give me back what I have borrowed you before. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, I don't have it right now to give it back to you. I can't remember if it's money or something. He said, I cannot pay of my debt to you right now. It's a bit hard for me right now. So the Bedouin, he said, no, I want it right now. So the companions of the Bedouin man, they were Muslims. He was a Muslim too. They told him off. He said, why are you making it harder? Now look at the reaction of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He did not say, yes, listen to them. Why are you making it hard on me? I'm a prophet of Allah. You know, he said, no. He said, don't stand with me. The meaning of the hadith. Don't stand with me against him. Stand with him. Because he's not asking for something haram. He's asking for his rights. And Allah will not honor people that do not support the weak one. Allah will not honor the people that do not support the weak one. Look at the characteristics of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He did not... If he was a liar, what he does, always try to manipulate the people. He could have just manipulated the person and said, look, I'm a messenger of Allah. They're right. Yes. He said, no, don't stand with me. Stand with him because he's asking for his right. Then Nabi SAW said, wait here. Let me go. And he went to one of the companions and one of his wives. So they gave him something. He paid off his debt to him. You know, but the point from this hadith, look at the great conduct of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. How he said to the companions, said, no, stand with him. He is asking for his rights. Stand with those who are asking for their rights. Not against them. Subhanallah. Barakallahu feekum.